1971, the Yungngora people walked off a Noonkanbah Station. In 1976, the government bought out Noonkanbah, gave it back to the Yungngora people. Premier Charles Corey must have been a tremblin', outraged and offended at the threat to industry. Well, he grit his teeth and fought for the good of his state electorate, as he proclaimed it to be. No use for tradition, no time for unproductive dreaming in this skyrocketing two-speed economy. And if the owners of this land might feel slighted by the hand, the business is just the way it's got to be. For the public interest is the way it's gonna be. In 1979, an American oil company, they called AMAX, saw it rights for exploration on Yungngora land. The people there said, no, our land is sacred, it must stay intact. You can go and dig your holes up somewhere else. Sir Charles Corey said that this could not be accepted. It's no wealth in that, and boy, there's wealth up there to dig. 45 police protected trucks and drilling rigs rolled in through Noonkanbah, smashed the fences down, and raped the sacred ground. Was found out on Noonkanbah Station.